今天的主题关于每个人的饮食偏好，那偏好呢，用英文叫做 preference， preference。如果是你的饮食有什么偏好 ？Do you have a preference in food？ Do you have a preference in food？ 比如说，有人偏好辣的，有人偏好口味清淡的，有人喜欢肉类，有人是素食主义者。所以你都可以问一下 Do you have a preference in food? 他们没有什么味道 They taste bland. They taste bland. 再比如说我真的很喜欢贝类 I really go for shellfish. Go for 表示喜爱什么什么相当于 like. I really go for shellfish.我们来听一下今天的对话。你今晚过来吃晚饭吗 ？Would you like to come over for dinner tonight? 好的，我很乐意。Yes, I'd like to. 你喜欢肉还是鱼 ？Would you prefer meat or fish?对不起，都不喜欢。我得告诉你，我已经是个素食者了，我不吃任何的肉类食品。Sorry, neither. I have to tell you that I've become a vegetarian. I don't eat any kind of meat or fish.
哦，真遗憾。牛肉怎么样？没有什么比牛肉更好吃的了。
Oh, what a pity. How about beef? You can't beat beef.
不，我不喜欢吃牛肉。
No, I have no taste for beef.
那么贝类呢？我很喜欢贝类，因为它们有营养，并且能给我提供能量。
Then shellfish? I really go for shellfish.Because they're nutritious and they provide me with the energy.
不，谢谢，我说了，我不吃任何肉类。
No, thank you. I said I don't eat any kind of fish. Would you like to come over for dinner tonight?
Yes, I'd like to.
Would you prefer meat or fish?
Sorry, neither. I have to tell you that I've become a vegetarian. I don't eat any kind of meat or fish.
Oh, what a pity. How about beef? You can't beat beef.
No, I have no taste for beef.
Then shellfish? I really go for shellfish because they're nutritious and they provide me with the energy.
No, thank you. I said I don't eat any kind of fish.